We always follow one line, which is destiny made us meet and destiny we will make. It was because it was 1 month after the college started and a person got into a different college and she was the last person to get into VXTC, and there I met her. People who knows me right now won't believe that I was so shy that the first time I talked to Dolly I was shivering.
I think he can be more romantic because he is not, he gives the best surprises though. He'll give in a year one surprise, but that would be the best, and I would be giving, you know, every 2-3 months chota surprises.
So Dolly is also kind of a girl who can never give surprises. She just can not keep things to herself and would even tell me the surprises she is going to give me, but only this time, and only this time she mentioned that she is going to give a surprise. But the hype was that the max she was going to sing Sonia song for me, and I was like, okay, makes sense, I had proposed you with this song, and on our Sangeet, on our ring ceremony day, you do the same. Nice thought. But then she came up with all the Bollywood kinda style, a typical girlish pose, dances, along with friends. She took so much efforts in just building for that moment. It was so truly special.
So I always wanted to give him a surprise, but I am really not a dancer, and Dharmit is a great dancer. So I knew if he will see me dancing just for 1 minute, he is gonna love it. And that's the reason. And then I had all our friends who are super excited for our wedding. So I knew they all will be in. And so that was the moment. And I always wanted to do this, Dharmit. I wanted to go on knees and say, you are the most special person and I love you a lot. were very good friends, the best of friends, and eventually we both knew that we both like each other. So one fine day, just we were talking casually and we just had a discussion of, you know, liking and everything, and it was like, yeah, I like you too. But there was never a proposal till that time. I remember it was 2011. I was going to my uncle's house for celebrating Diwali. So I knew he would do something, you know, because I'm going out for some 10 days and that's the reason. So he called me in the morning. He told me, Aaje Ghatkopar utar jai. So I was like, okay, fine, we'll be going, hanging out somewhere, having coffee or something. And actually he told me, just let me know, jab CCD aata hai. So I thought, okay, so we are going CCD. But then he took a turn and we were in some place. I've never went to Hiranandani. So he told, you know what, this is Hiranandani. I was like, okay. Because I had no clue what was going to happen. Eventually after that, we went to one Hiranandani garden and I saw him combing his hair all the time and I was wondering what he's about. After that, there was just an empty lane and he told me, perfect place. I said, yeah. And then there was a proposal. He was on his, the very next moment, he was on his knees singing Sonia song. So that was the moment.
The toughest part about the proposal was not whether she would be saying a yes or a no to me, but whether I would remember the lyrics of the song or not. While I was on my knees, I took a moment, and it was not whether I was thinking if she's the right girl or not, but I had forgot the lyrics.
So I guess if you see me and Dharmit, I am the romantic one and he's the funnier one. He'll always crack jokes about me. He'll make trolls about me.
Whenever Dolly says I love you, I always reply saying thank you. You are so lucky you can say this directly to me. Other girls do not get this chance. But today I want to say, Dolly, I love you too, very much. And today I am getting married to her. I am married to her.
Upon that list, but she said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this. Do-do-do-do-do.